time to play. Ahoy, Mr. Smee. It seems those pesky Popinjays are playing pirate putt-putt once again.
What are you going to do, Captain?
Oh, I just can't wait to swing me golf hook, earn big points, and win again.
Oh, Captain.
Onward, Mr. Smee, to victory. How many puny Popinjays are playing this time? Only one Puttin' Pirate?
What?
Jamboree, if you must. So, would you like to play the entire course? Then let's begin. Aha! The first hole.
Ye are probably wondering how to play.
Must I explain everything? Oh, very well. First, that blasted crab had better not interfere.
Uh-oh! All right!
Excellent! Ah, the lighthouse hole. Shots must be aimed carefully here. Very well, then. By thunder, it's coconuts! They could ruin a putt-putt shot faster than the...
Uh-oh!
Excellent. My word, I remember this tiki hole and those rather tricky tiki towers. Excellent. That swampy log might lead to a sticky situation.
What?
Excellent. Ah, yes, a pipsqueak-sized shipwreck cove. Mustn't get too close to that wheel.
What?
Excellent. Ooh, a cannon. One blast from that will send the ball to the hole, to be sure. So be it. Oh, it's that dreadful Belch Mountain volcano hole. That steam be a nasty obstacle, it be.
What? What?
Excellent! What? Where the Tick-Tock Croc? No, can't we try another hole? Wasn't it? Shall we? Next. Excellent. Puttin pirates. Play.